Description to create a more rich picture. Number 14 is irony. Irony is a contrast between how things seem and how they really are, and there are three different types of irony. First of all, is dramatic irony, which is when the audience is aware that something is going to happen to a character long before the character knows. Situational is more of a reversal, so readers are expecting a certain outcome and then are surprised when that's not the outcome. And finally is verbal. This is when a statement is made, but the actual meaning is opposite of what was intended. For the longest day of the year, I always watch for the longest day in the year, and then it. Number 13 is imagery. And if you want to learn more about imagery, you have an entire video on that, so I'll leave a link to that in the comments. Imagery is a way of appealing to the reader's senses, which is to create a more rich. Number 14 is irony. Irony is the contrast between how things seem and how they really are, and their effect is described. Situational is dramatic irony, which is when the audience is aware that something is going to happen to a character long before the character knows. Situational is more of a reversal, so readers are expecting a certain outcome, and then are surprised when that's not the outcome. And finally is verbal. This is when a statement is made, but the actual meaning is the opposite of what was intended. 15 is juxtaposition. Juxtaposition is placing two contrasting things other than their ideas, purposes, characters, events close together. This highlights the individual quality by showing up otherwise. Number 16 is metaphor, probably one of the most commonly used literary metaphors.
Keep on sending my story on. Keep sending my story.
thing is extremely dependent. The scene is juxtaposition, it's placing two contrasting things to remove the ideas, places, characters, events close together. This highlights the individual qualities. Number 14 is irony is the contrast between how things look, how they look, how they look, this is what is juxtaposition, which is when the audience is aware that they're going to have a character long before the character dies. Situational is what we're looking for, so we are expecting a certain outcome, and then it's not going to stop there. And finally, it's verbal. This is when the thing is made, but the actual meaning is not suitable. The scene is juxtaposition. Juxtaposition is placing two contrasting things.
Look at us. Don't you see?